Welcome students. In previous class we have seen welded joints subjected to torsion or twisting moment. Today we will be going through the welded joints when subjected to bending moments. Consider a circular shaft of diameter D welded to a support by means of circumferential weld. This shaft is now subjected to a bending moment M. When this shaft is subjected to bending moment M, it will exert bending stresses on this weld. Now let us derive the relation of the bending stress induced in the weld. From basic bending equation, we have sigma over y is equal to m by I, where sigma is the bending stress, y is the distance of the outer fiber, m is the moment, and I is moment of inertia. This I can also be written as area multiplied by r square. Moment of inertia is second moment of area. Replacing I by ar square, I will get sigma by y is equal to m divided by a into r square. Writing this equation in terms of bending stress, that is sigma, I will get sigma is equal to m into y divided by a multiplied by r square. This area is area of the weld. So from the figure we can see that the area of the weld will be pi d, that is circumference of this weld, pi d multiplied by the thickness, that is t. Sigma is equal to m into y is the distance of the outermost fiber, so I can write it as d by 2 or radius, divided by area. We have seen it will be pi into d into t, multiplied by this r, can be again written as d by 2 the whole square. On solving this expression, I will get sigma is equal to 4m divided by pi into t into d square. This t is throat of the weld. If I want to convert this into size of the weld, I have to write t is equal to 0.707h. So substituting the value of t, I will get sigma is equal to 4m divided by pi multiplied by 0.707 into h multiplied by d square. On simplifying this, I will get sigma is equal to 5.66m divided by pi into h into d square. This is the expression for the bending stress induced in the weld when it is subjected to purely bending moment. Now again, this equation I have derived just for your knowledge. This relation is directly available in design data book PSG, page number 11.3. While solving problems, we can directly use this relation and quote PSG 11.3. The question is, find the size of a fillet weld for a cantilever circular bar of 50 mm diameter subjected to bending moment of 400 kN mm. Take allowable shear stress as 60 Newton per mm square. So by reading the question, we came to know that this bar is subjected to a bending moment of 400 kN mm. So starting with the solution, as it is subjected to bending moment only, I can write sigma b, or bending stress induced, is 5.66m divided by pi multiplied by h multiplied by d square, and I will quote that it is from PSG 11.3. Substituting the known values, sigma b is given to us as 60, 5.66 m m is given to us as 400 kilonewton mm. Converting into newton mm, I will write 400 into 10 raised to 3 divided by pi multiplied by h multiplied by d square. Diameter is given to us as 50. On solving this, I will get h is equal to 4.804 mm. Another method to solve this problem is going by basics. We have sigma is equal to m into y divided by I is equal to m into y can be written as d by 2 divided by I can be written as moment of inertia. We can write it as area, that is pi multiplied by d multiplied by t, area multiplied by r square. So r can be written as d by 2 square. Substituting all the given values, I will get 60 is equal to m, that is 400 into 10 raised to 3 multiplied by 50 by 2 divided by pi into 50 into t into 50 by 2 the whole square. On solving this, I will get value of t as 3.395 mm, but we need size of the weld, so t is equal to 0.707 multiplied by h. From this relation, I will get h is equal to 4.804 mm, which is same as that we got in the previous solution.